forever. Today we become husband and wife, and it truly feels surreal. 10 years ago, you wrote 100 reasons why you love me, and to this day, it's still the cutest thing you've ever done. I've returned the favor, as it's only right you read all the silly, dumb, fun, and stupid ways that I love you. I hope today is what you dreamed of when you were a little girl.